Ladies and gentlemen, from Little Rock, Arkansas, the President of the United States. I'm only willing to answer two questions with this. The rest of this is to beat my towards my remarks of the agenda that those close to me are helping me set for my presidency. First order of business, AmeriCorps. When I visited the University of Maryland toward the tail end of the summer of service, I said that this should be allowed to continue beyond just summer. So I've submitted to Congress AmeriCorps, and as a result, it has unanimously passed the House quickly. It is now before the Senate. I believe there's a chance it could be bogged down for a little while, but not for too much longer. The second order of business is NAFTA, the North American Free Trade Agreement. And so to that extent, I want you to know that the House is still meeting in committees. Congressmen who are supporting NAFTA are taking it to their home districts this Labor Day weekend. Of this, I'm sure. Now, as of this, I'm open for two questions. One from NPR. Mr. President, regarding AmeriCorps, how soon do you think it'll pass the Senate? We've been told that it could be anywhere between the 14th and 19th, if we're lucky. Regardless of when it passes, when the bill crosses my desk, regardless, because it has bipartisan support, I will sign it. Mary Beth from Little Rock News, CBS.
Mr. President, you've heard about the death of Hannah Lee Gordon. What is your involvement in, you did have her serve as an aide. What is your status on that?
The status is this. I'm going to say this, and I'm going to emphasize this, okay? I did not have sexual relations with that woman, Mrs. Gordon. I had nothing to do with her death. Now, for full details about toxicology and cause of death, I defer to my legal counsel. That's all I'm going to say about that one. Please do not go along the periphery of my personal life. Rather, I want you to focus on what I can do for the American people.
Thank you.